came in relief with a base loaded in the fifth. Got a couple of strikeouts. Sent down his first 12 hitters he faced. Giving up a couple of singles here in the ninth. But he's one strike away from ending it. And there it is. Strikes out for Shea Benson, and Liberty secures the series sweep.
The bullpen has just been nails for Liberty. Come up clutch in tough situations, they can call on big moments in the ball game. They found a way to deliver. We've seen it every game of this series. Not better than Flowers today. Look at that break.
The offense, Liberty Day out hit by a high point, but got on the board early in the first. Cindy, six batters to the plate, got that early lead for Parker Bean, who scattered nine hits, but pitched much better today than we saw him last weekend.
Yeah, I was going to see him kind of have a little bit of a bounce back. I'm sure in his mind he's still thinking.